the mirror.
My duty is to keep this gate closed.
Kirie was guiding me. I could hear her screaming. Screaming for help. As the rope shrine maiden, she was destined to seal the gate. Yet she also wanted to be with the one she loved. But she couldn't have both, and was being torn apart by those two feelings, which resulted in the calamity. Her spirit was touched by the malice, and she became a creature that wanted to make others suffer as she had. Now free of the malice, she is about to fulfill her duty as the Rope Shrine Maiden. Her soul must remain here, keeping this gate sealed off for all eternity. All alone. Endless pain. As long as she is free of pain, as long as she is not left hopeless, I wish to be by her side. Miku.
Mafuyu. Look, they're
Their souls are all going back to where they belong.
Miku, I now realize why I was brought here. And I will accept this destiny of mine. Miku, thank you for everything.
Ever since that day, I stopped seeing things that other people don't see. I wonder how long it's been since...
The forbidden rituals of this area. It looks like Mr. Takamine was doing research into them. I wonder if his group is still here. Those things that normal eye can't see. I remember the instant from which I learned those unique powers to capture ghosts.
been 2 weeks since I